Please, unsubscribe now. And don't ever subscribe again. If you actually like any of our videos, you can always stop by and check it out, but unsubscribe because we don't trust a single fucking YouTube subscriber. Yesterday, we took some time to update our video that has been on the channel for nearly a year. It was our Lord and Savior's worthless attempt at singing an Elvis song, titled Little Sister. It had roughly 77 views. The video that went with the song was filled with good-looking young women. These women were all fully clothed and a majority of the shots were taken outside. There was absolutely no nudity. Coincidentally, one new subscriber showed up about 5 days ago, and then, yesterday, when given the notice that our video has been deleted, we looked and noticed that that one subscriber was gone. We started to do some research into how to remove all subscribers and came to a very weird conclusion. You cannot actually remove YouTube subscribers. You can block them, but you cannot remove them. You also cannot view all of the subscribers of the channel. Therefore, some subscribers can be hidden and you wouldn't know who they are. YouTube claims it wants to protect and save its community from people like us, like they're a bunch of fucking superheroes. Yet, they allow stalker-type subscribers. What the fuck? We have a very strong belief that we are not very well liked by the powers that be. Our owners. They have already plotted our murder, and they're looking to destroy us any way they can. And these fucking people, with all of this power, get a straight-up kick out of fucking with us. Listed below are all of the videos that we went through and reported to YouTube last night, for various reasons. Some had nudity. Others had acts of rape. Some, like Van Halen's Hot for Teacher, uses minors at school while a teacher strips for them. Sure, this all may have been fine and dandy back in the 80s when people actually had a little bit of freedom. But this is a new world. A world of fascism. Full-blown fascism. And everything that we do here at Draco and Company, and every time we try to make any attempt to express ourselves in an artistic way, we seem to have some backlash. While we look around and see all kinds of crazy shit with drug use, guns, violence, the whole nine. For some reason, some people can do whatever the fuck they want. And for some reason, we are treated like little goddamn children. Why the fuck is that? We don't know what is going on, and quite frankly, we don't even give a fuck. Here's a fact. This is not our channel. This is YouTube's channel. YouTube is our master. YouTube doesn't like us. YouTube does not accept us. So we ask you all to unsubscribe. We hate your fucking guts. We want nothing to do with any of you fucking scumbag subscribers. Do us a favor and fuck off and leave us alone. There is no way in hell that we will ever be able to create a channel that would have monetary value. So, we're not even going to try. Because, we unfortunately don't know whose fucking cock we need to suck, or how to suck it. Because there's no real rules, it's just whatever YouTube wants to pull out of their ass, whenever the fuck they want to pull something out of their ass. They don't even have an actual explanation for why they banned our video. They just say we broke their community guidelines, whatever the fuck that means. And then they throw our work away. For example, all they had to do was make it so it's not viewable anymore. Just make it private, but instead they throw it right the fuck away. Absolutely no fucking respect for people's time and energy. Just throw it away. We can wake up tomorrow and the whole fucking YouTube channel that we spent years working on can just be flushed straight down the fucking toilet. And they don't even have the respect to notify you before flushing. All because you said something that made some worthless fucking monkey cry, or get upset, or you hurt somebody's feelings, or maybe you piss somebody off. Or because we don't know how to suck their fucking dick the right way? We have no clue. What we do know is that we want all of you subscribers to unsubscribe and leave us the fuck alone. So then maybe we will have a little bit of freedom and a little bit of space to spread our fucking wings. We don't need the fucking troll patrol watching our every goddamn fucking move like a bunch of motherfucking weirdos. Hail Hitler, hail Satan, and hail YouTube. Just let us know when and where we can suck all of your dicks so we can get a little bit of fucking respect. Thank you, and see you in hell.
Was ich je gesagt habe, der Wiederaufstieg Deutschlands sei nur eine Frage von wenigen Tagen. Immer und immer wieder predige ich, der Wiederaufstieg der deutschen Nation ist die Frage der Wiedergewinnung der inneren Kraft und Gesundheit des deutschen Volkes.